Almost everything we eat, see, and touch is a natural resource. As we mentioned, things we use from the natural environment are natural resources. It's easy to think of things such as trees, grass, and the water in this river as natural resources because they come directly from nature. Things we eat, such as fruits and vegetables, are also natural resources. The water we drink is a natural resource, and energy sources, such as wood and coal, are natural resources. You decide. Are the following things natural resources? A chair, a sweater, and an aluminum can. You wouldn't see a chair, sweater, or aluminum can naturally occurring in nature. But all these things are made from natural resources. This chair is made from the wood of trees. This sweater is made from the wool of sheep. And this aluminum can is made from aluminum from the earth's surface. So, as you can see, almost everything from the clothes we wear, to the food we eat, to the energy used to heat and cool our homes, is derived from natural resources.